that came at 4 a.m. this morning was something of a shock. Of course, when it happens to you, you always think, could it be a hoax? And my first response was to tune my ear in, and I could hear English being spoken with a Swedish accent. And that sort of left me, as it were, prepared for more to come.